shore, crack of dawn, Monday morning coffee strong, pouring everything you got into a paycheck Friday night. Your power stroke, diesel, backhoe riding, king of fears, 18-wheeler driving, living life in between the lines of clocking in and quitting time. But then the six-string circus comes to town, we hang them speakers over the crowd. When the lights come on, everybody screaming, lighters in the sky, yeah, everybody singing every word to every song of the girl they're taking home tonight. When the lights come on, everybody's feeling a hallelujah high from the floor to the ceiling. Yeah, the drink that we're drinking, the smoke that we're smoking, the party we throw, it's going all night long. When the lights come on, when the lights come on. You're a little shy thing with a wild side on a night like this. You just can't hide, cause it's time to live it up. So come on and raise your cup. If we talk about memories, yeah, we're gonna make up. Talk about rules, you know we're gonna break up. When the lights come on, everybody screaming, lighters in the sky, yeah, everybody singing every word to every song of the girl they're taking home tonight. When the lights come on, everybody's feeling a hallelujah high from the floor to the ceiling. Yeah, the drink that we're drinking, the smoke that we're smoking, the party we're through, it's going all night long. When the lights come on, when the lights come on. Yeah, we all the same, cause we thinking the same thing.
We all the same, cause we thinking the same thing.
We on the same page, cause we sipping the same drink.
It's like one wild summon and I can't get you out of my head. The sash, the stench of summer sex and CK eternity. Oh hell yes, divide me down to the smallest I can be. Put your puff of venom in me. I can move mountains, I can work a miracle, work a miracle. Oh, keep you like it all. Nothing but death, you. She wants to dance like, ooh, I'm burning, bury me till I confess. She wants to dance like, ooh, I'm burning, and I can't get you out of my head.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Before and After. What, Chris Ski? Unfortunately, guys, Mr. Chris Ski has the coronavirus, and he will not be with us. But I have a very, very, very special guest judge this week, guest coach this week, who's going to be working with one of these six singers that we got jumping in the box tonight here on Before and After. My name's Aaron Kirby. Welcome to the show, everybody. I'm so excited you joined us this evening. And we're going to go ahead and let a couple people file in here, and I'm going to go ahead and get Mr. Emoji J into the box. Yes, he does. He does have Corona. He might appear in the comments, maybe, but Chris Key's taking the week off. We're going to give him the week off. But it's okay. I've got a very special guest coach, and I can't wait to reveal that to you here in just a few minutes. So, Alexa, pause. Alexa, pause. All right. We're going to go ahead and get Emoji J in the box, everybody. My name is Aaron Kirby. This is Before and After. Wait, am I in? Yep, there it goes.
You're crack of dawn, Monday morning coffee strong, pouring everything you got into a paycheck Friday night. Your power stroke, diesel, backhoe ride,
riding king of beers, 18-wheeler driving, living life in between the lines of clocking in and quitting time. But then the six-string circus comes to town, we hang them speakers over the crowd. When the lights come on, everybody's screaming, ladders in the sky, yeah, everybody's singing.
Hey, everybody, make sure y'all favorite that man, Emoji J. He's got our intro every single week. Favorite him. I believe he just did. Somebody just say congratulations on your Millie. Congratulations on your Millie, Emoji J. Congratulations, man. Awesome. That's great. Guys, also, he records every single one of these shows, and he posts it on his YouTube channel. So if you search Emoji J on YouTube, he records, I would say, the majority of most of the shows on here he records. So, welcome to Before and After. My name's Aaron Kirby. This is the Before Week. So if you've never seen this show before, this is a good week to start watching it. We've got six new people that are going to jump in the box. And they're going to sing their hearts out, whatever song they want to sing. I've got three awesome coaches. One of my regular coaches, has the corona, unfortunately. But I have three awesome coaches, and I have a very special guest coach this week, and I'm so excited to reveal that to you guys. So if I can get my coaches to request the box, let everybody know who they are. We're going to give a quick intro for my coaches. Might as well get the new coach in first. I see her. I think she's ready to go. Are y'all ready for this? Are y'all ready for this? The first coach of the week. The one, the only.
Hi, guys. Thank you for having me on the show. My name is Chris Maddox. My stats don't look.
And the box just hates Char. I hope you didn't get banned again just then, Char. Request it again. We got to hear from this one. Request the box again. It just kicked you out. That was a good intro, though. That was pretty cool. Damn you, box, right? Char, is it letting you request again? All right. Well, we're going to go ahead and get coach number two in the box. Char, I'll request the box again in just a second. Hey, this is a very good coach right here. Mr. McGregor, everybody.
What's good?
He heard Chris Ski had the Rona, so he's wearing the mask to make sure he doesn't get it.
I'm trying not to get it from our other coaches.
What's up, sir? How are you?
I'm doing good, man. I've had a pretty crazy day, but I'm ready for this. This is like my release for the night. I'm so excited to hear all the contestants sing tonight. I'm excited to hear Char's response to them as well. Even though, you know, we're gonna win coach of the week, I'm excited to hear her give it a shot.
All right. I mean, everybody gets a fair chance here. You know, it's just the beginning. It's the before show. But like, do you have anything pep talk wise you could talk to these contestants about, man? Because I know a couple of them are kind of nervous.
Pep talk wise, listen, I understand what it's like getting on live and singing, and even more so getting in a box and singing, and even more so getting into a music competition in a box where everybody's eyes on you judging your singing. I understand that it is a hard thing to do. So everybody that is going to sing tonight, just take a deep breath. 1, 2, 3. And relax. This is all for fun. I hope that you guys do amazing. I'm excited to work with all of you. Too bad I can't. But I'm excited to work with every single one of you. And all of us are here just for a good time. So just have fun tonight is my pep talk for you.
Hey, man. McGregor, thank you so much for being here, sir. We appreciate you, man.
All right, bud. See you.
Talk to you soon. All right, all right, all right. The next coach to the box, we're going to go ahead and get Miss Zen to the box, everybody. I think she may have been coach of the week last week or something.
Hi, y'all. I don't know if I'm lagging. I don't know if it's you're really good.
Yet. You're good.
I am on the train. Thank you, Queen. What's up, Wolf in the Sunlight? Hot Tandem, I'm so excited. I heard you have some amazing talent, and I cannot wait to see who I get, you know, to work with, and to see what we can create. Ecstatic. Well, I'm on the train.
Nice, Zen. Thank you so much. See, that's dedication right there. She's on a train and she's still here. Thank you, Zen. I appreciate you. All right, we're gonna go ahead and try this again. I don't really think she needs an introduction, but I still want her to tell. I want her to tell everybody who she is.
Okay, so my staff don't look that impressive. My name is Charismatic, and I think I'm like the second, third female on here. So listen, I'm really excited to be a part of this show because Aaron does a great job. And for the contestants that are nervous, just know that this show is so much, it's filled with nothing but love. But the fact is that you guys are taking that step and getting out there, and you guys are actually doing it. So I know your nerves are going to be through the roof, but this is what this is for. This is confidence. It doesn't matter about how good you are. What matters is about the improvement. So I'm super excited to hear the talent. McGregor, since like I'm the new coach, you know, I like, hello, what kind of coach is popping with the merch on? That's why I'm already
that's what I'm
hello.
Talking about.
I can't wait
big
for
shout
you
out.
Guys. Let's
big,
go.
Big shout out to that beautiful green hoodie you got on. Char, thank you so much for being here. Guys, make sure y'all favorite all my coaches. Make sure you favorite all the contestants. Like I said, this is before and after. My name's Aaron Kirby. And now it's time for the first person of the night to get in the box to sing their song. Are y'all ready for that? Can I get a one in the chat if y'all are ready for the first performer of the night? I love to see these comments flying. I love to see these comments flying really quick. That's awesome. Let's see who all we got in here. That's a pretty good bit of people. And it seems like all the contestants have requested the box, so we're going to go ahead and get the first person of the night in the box, Miss Stephanie Nicole.
Hey.
Hello, hello. Hello. Well, how's it going?
I'm nervous as fuck, Aaron, but it's going to be all right.
All right, nervous as bleep. And all right, so look. We do have a snap. See, there's Chris Ski right there. He's still here to show the love, guys. We still have Coach Chris Ski here. Everybody, make sure y'all favorite that guy. He is in the building. I see him. Well, Stephanie, so like, what made you want to take part in Before and After?
Well, Aaron, I've been here since like you had 1,000 diamonds. Okay.
Absolutely. I'm an Aaron.
So, I've been asked a couple of times to do a few of the different shows on here, and I was like, nope, not going to do it. And then I talked to you a few times, and I talked about rewriting a song with you, and it was like, okay, I'm just going to do it. So here we are.
Well, the floor is yours. If you want to let everybody know who you are and what you're singing, you got it.
Hi, guys. If you don't know me, I've been on the app for a long time. My name's Stephanie Nicole. I am a paramedic and a firefighter and a police officer here in my town in Alabama. Hey, guys. So I'm doing Traveling Soldier by the Dixie Chicks. I lost my fiance on June 9th of 2013 in his second tour. So this song means a lot to me. If I start to cry, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna go for it.
You got it, girl. Like McGregor said, take a deep breath and just go for it.
3, 2.
2 days past 18, he was waiting for a bus in his army green, sat down in a booth. Cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, would you mind sitting down for a while, talking to me, feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour, and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I should? I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy too young. Him they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone, when the letter said, soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and he told her of his heart. Might be loving all of the things he was so scared of. Said, when it's getting kind of rough over here, think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes, see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to write for a while. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy too young. Him they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone, when the letter said, soldier's coming home. Football game, Lord's Prayer said in the anthem, sang a man, said, folks, you bow your head for a little look, Vietnam dead. Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, nobody really cared, but a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy too young. Him they told her, waiting for the love. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. More to be alone, when the letter said, soldiers coming. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy too young. Him they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Her love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone.
Stephanie, you got it, girl.
Got it, girl.
Got it.
Got it.
That's it. I'm done.
It's okay. It's okay. Look.
Sorry, it was not where it should have been. Like, these masks are killing me.
Listen, great job. Great job. Everybody enjoyed it. I enjoyed it for sure. And that's definitely something, not only the nerves, but that's a tough song to get through, especially with your situation. And I just want to thank you for being here. And I can't wait to see what the coaches think about your performance. And I want to know who wants to work with you the most, because that's going to be good. Stephanie, we'll talk to you soon, okay?
Bye.
All right, everybody. Let's give a round of applause, a virtual round of applause at least, right? For Stephanie, great job. The first performance of the night, that's always a tough spot to be in whenever you're on a show like this, is being the first person to kind of jump up there and just lay it all out on the line. You did an amazing job, Stephanie. Thank you so much again for being here. And I've known her for a while here, but this next person coming to the box, I've known her for a while as well. And I'm pretty excited that she reached out and was like, hey, I want to do your show, Aaron. And I popped in her live earlier and I was like, hey, you got this. You're going to kill it. You're awesome. Don't ever forget it. The next person to the box, Miss Hippy Dippy, everybody. Hello, hello, hello.
How are you?
I am great. How are you doing this evening?
I'm good. I'm super nervous. I don't know why.
No reason to be nervous. Look, we've done McGregor's open mic nights together. Like, you've been on what, Unstoppable? Were you on Unstoppable Idol?
Yeah,
or?
I've done Unstoppable and Hoops.
Look, the nerves just need to look. This is the nerves need to go, Hippie. The
I
nerves
know.
Need to go.
Okay, we got this.
Okay, so if you want to let everybody know who you are and what you're singing tonight, the floor is yours.
Okay, my name is Hippie Dippy, or Hippie, or whatever, and I'm singing "Sitting on the Dock of the Bay."
I love it.
And I have
got it.
So.
Watching the ships roll in, and I watch them roll away again. Hey, I'm gonna sleep on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm gonna sleep on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia. Hey, for the Frisco Bay. Oh, oh. I have had nothing to live for. Watching the tide roll away, I'm gonna sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, oh, oh. Everything's alright. Tell me to do, so I guess I'm beside.
the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm gonna sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Never cease to amaze me, ma'am.
Thank you. I appreciate you guys.
The uniqueness,
that was the soul version. Thank you.
Look, the uniqueness, the soul, just everything about your voice. Wow. I feel like my coaches are going to be literally throwing sucker punches at each other trying to work with you.
I can't wait to see what we can do. I'm so excited.
I mean, I'm really not sure, like, who great job. That's all I can say, Hippie. Great job. I'm so excited to see how this all turns out. And I'm so happy that you decided to join us on the show, and you did an amazing job.
Thanks, Singing Handyman. He was the one that turned me on to your show. He was like, you need to do it. So.
Well, here we are, and you killed the first performance. So now we got to see what coach, either I'm going to pair you with. We'll see what happens.
Cool. I'm excited.
I'll talk to you soon, okay? What? Great job, Hippie Dippy. Everybody, please favorite all the contestants, favorite all my coaches. Make sure you hit the favorite star up there beside my name as well. That would be really cool, too. I would appreciate it. Guys, I appreciate all the gifts, too. Thank you so much. We're getting close to Ruby level streamer, so that's a pretty big deal, I think. I'm ready to be a Ruby streamer. You know what I'm saying? We're close. We're getting close. But we've got one more singer to hear from before... One more singer to hear from before I get my coaches in the box to see what they got to say about these amazing singers that we've had so far. And seems like we've had a girl power show so far, so I think it's time to stick a guy in the box. So we're going to get Mr. Joe S. to the box, everybody.
Hey, Aaron. How's it going?
It's good. Joe, how are you?
Oh, pretty good. Just got back from work here. Pretty excited to sing for you guys.
I'm glad you're able to make it. If you want to let everybody know who you are and what you'll be singing, the floor is yours, sir.
Oh, yeah. So I'm going to sing a song, thank you, Olive, that I wrote on stream halfway. Thanks, Yvonne. That I finished off later. You'll see why I had to finish off later, but I wrote it on stream. Should be fun. Hey, Chris, what's going on? Okay, here we go.
Wondering where's my fight, and I start walking and I start talking. I need that feeling, I want that something to get that vibe, but life keeps slipping. And I was under the waves looking for starlight, and then the moon shined through, and I was vibing for days, feeling the heartbeat of every street step, talking and every son, every daughter taking the long way home now. Dancing, singing, carefree on the cool kids' road. Looking our hearts empty and alone. We all keep pushing, but life keeps fronting. My tax rates jump in my heart. Beats slow and my dreams fall down. I can't make a sound. My flow breaks the ground and it all comes around now. speak of your truth. Watch every soul run by. And I was walking alone, but not anymore. I'm hitting the fresh steps, strutting in. Every son, every daughter, taking the long way home now. Dancing, singing, carefree on the cool kids' road. Leaving our hearts empty and alone. Running to the side of all of this, stepping up to the top till you hear me drop every day. Stepping on past me, don't even know. Looking for the last hope, trying to hit the big show. Spin, prison, ripping, dipping, flipping every night out. Shredding every mission until I become a night owl. Bobbing, ducking, hooking, I'm even fighting for a KO. Cruising to the sunset in my Fiat saying, hey, yo. Only gonna stop if I buckle, give a tap out. Turning, fearing, ducking, and hiding from all my self doubt. Never gonna make it to the top of my own car. Sugar, sugar lips, you know what it's all about. You figured it out. You know better than anybody else. Anybody else, she told me. You don't know nothing at all. Don't you know I got all the answers, baby? Don't you know you're crazy? I be right, work right, I do it right. I see everything in 2020 side. I vote better, do every adventure better. Got better Instagram pics, don't test my social medal. I'm so fly, I group identify. You think I'm wrong, your group is crazy minded. Hey Bono, I'm so glad you asked. Life is still worth living, still worth living. I'm missing all the bad days I used to have. Don't you know that this year is just plain mad? Shaking up, this year is 2020. Don't you know it ain't just a matter. Stop it now, oh, just stop pretending. Stop pretending, get on with the living.
Not only did you kill the performance, but you faded the song out like you had recorded it and just like faded us out of it.
I based that last line, "Hey Bono, life is still worth living." It's based on another song, and it fades out like that. And I wanted the song to keep going, so I purposely faded it out because you know
that was I've never seen anybody do that. Literally, I don't think like in person. Like I've never seen. I've heard it on songs. Obviously, you hear songs fade out, but that was guys. These first three performances, Joe. Thank you so much for being here. I can't wait to see what these coaches say about you guys, man. This is a good start to the show. Thank you so much, Joe. Make sure y'all favorite all the participants in the show tonight. If you see them in the box, you like what they're doing, hit them with a favorite. And now we're going to get my coaches to the box, and we're going to see what they got to say. And they all requested immediately. I'm not even sure. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm going to close my eyes. I hit a button. I think I hit a button. I don't even know who I picked first, but
it's me. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, my little heart. I am so excited. They are so incredibly talented. I mean, the first performance was so incredibly emotional. I'm so sorry you went through that. And you went through that performance like a boss. I mean, you really sang your little heart out, and I loved it. It was so sweet. You have a beautiful tone of voice. Hippie, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh, Jesus. I love your voice. Like, I'm in love. That was absolutely beautiful. It was such an incredible performance. It was such a good song choice for you as well. You've got such a lovely, like, tone of voice, like the rasp and it's just something about it that's just so, so beautiful. And Joe, oh my God. Oh, I will not get the Rona. I refuse. She will not come towards me like Chris. Yeah, she's amazing. Joe, I loved that song. And if you wrote that, that was awesome. The fade out, I was screaming on this train during the fade out. It's such like a, it's got like a Red Hot Chili Peppers vibe, but I was feeling it. I really was feeling it, and it was so cool. And I think I'm gonna point this out as a coach of the week. I think I could have some input on a coach of the week. I think we could have some input on you know, who we get this week.
I mean. To be honest with you, I already wrote down who. Or, so wait a minute. I've already wrote down who I think. I've got them. I got my notes right here.
Okay.
I've already wrote it down.
Let's hear.
So, like, what? Who would you have said?
Hippie.
I want you to work with Joe.
With Joe? I can work with Joe.
God, no, you can. I want you to work with Joe. So that's where we're at. That's where we're at. Joe, you were on Team's End for this
Joe,
week.
Joe, welcome to my team. I can't wait for us to win, Joe. I cannot wait.
Oh, a win. She's going for the win again, guys. You heard her here first.
Of course. I'm always going for the win.
Thank you, Zen. All right, so let's see what we got two more coaches to talk to real quick. We're going to go ahead and get Mr. McGregor in the box, everybody. Okay, McGregor, request the box again. I think it broke. Can y'all see him? Because I don't see him. There we go. Okay. Sometimes I'd be doing that. This box doesn't like people sometimes. All right, here we go. Mr. McGregor to the box.
Hello.
Hello.
Holy
so, like,
shit.
Was that not like the most awesome start to the show ever?
That was a hell of a good start, man. We started out with Stephanie, bringing us in the feels, getting us all engaged. And then it switched over to, which, by the way, Stephanie, you did an amazing job. I love the passion that you put into that. I say that to every single person that I coach, is that's what they need, and that's what you have. There's some fine-tuning things that I would work with you on, but overall, you did an amazing job. You had my attention the entire time. Let's talk about hippie for a second. Let's go to that soul food buffet for a second.
Definitely.
Holy shit. Dude, that got me so excited. I was like singing in my car. yo, Hippie Dippy, I've always loved having you come to my open mic nights. I've always loved hearing you sing in your lives. You're amazing, and it remains the same. If I were to work with you, not much I could really do on the skill level because you're incredible. But what I would like to do is test your capabilities and kind of challenge you in that soul food direction, and we'll just, you know, get to fucking dessert or something.
Hey, absolutely,
Joe.
And I'm sure you might not want to talk Joe up too much because now he's on the opposing team. You know what I'm saying? Like, great job, Joe.
Yeah, we all know Joe's amazing. I love Joe, dude. He sang that song to me the other day. I was like, the vibes that song gives me is like the kind of vibes, you know, that kind of day when you go onto the beach and there's some hippies smoking weed, chilling, and you're just having the best day of your life. And then you get an amazing drink or something, get a number of a really hot girl. It's like really good vibes, Joe. I like that.
definitely got that whole vibe myself. I feel that. Well, thank you, McGregor. I appreciate you being here. I'll let you know who you're working with in just a second, sir. Let me talk to Char real quick.
Dope, dope.
Back to the box, Miss Charismatic, everybody.
Like, I'm fighting my way through. I was like, wait a second, Zen. No, no, no. You get, no, no, no. Wow. Okay. I love it. I think we have a lot of great
stuff. Go ahead and celebrate. Go ahead and celebrate, Char.
I'm just saying.
You got her. Stephanie, you're going to be working with McGregor. Charismatic's going to be working with Hippie this week.
Let's go. Team Char, watch out, girl. I'm coming for that coach of the week. You know what I'm saying? Let me talk about Stephanie real quick. Stephanie, wow. First of all, very, very emotional song. If I would have worked with you, I think I would have. My main thing for you is I started to notice that when I move around a lot and I'm trying to sing, that sometimes we're nervous, so we don't understand that that's taken away wind from us. I would want to see you do something, you know, this week was emotional. I would want to see you do something strong and triumphant, like that overcoming, like I'm going to make it through it. I'm going to be strong. Joe, you're fire, bro. You're fire. I was in here like, where is my green at? Ding, ding, ding. ding, ding, ding. I was like, you're super fire. I'm super excited to work with Hippie. You are fire. I am soul. I'm all for soul. I can't wait to introduce you, girl, to Colors. So I already know what we're doing this week, but let's go. I'm excited for the next three.
All right, sure. Thank you. Well, guys, we are halfway through the show. We've also got three more amazing performances. If you're just now joining the stream, my name is Aaron Kirby. Welcome to Before and After. We're letting six people get in the box and sing a song of their choice. I have three amazing coaches. They're going to work with I'm going to pair them with a coach after they've performed, and they're going to work with the coach off the app for a week and come back next Wednesday night at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time to sing again after they've worked with the coach. So therefore, we've got a before performance and an after performance. Pretty simple name, pretty simple concept, before and after. And I think it's time to go ahead and get the next person in the box. This is somebody I've been excited, so excited and ready to hear. And why wait? Miss Chocolate Country, everybody.
Hello, everybody. How are you? Sorry, it's kind of dark in here. I was trying to find better lighting, but thank you for having me on your show. I'm so excited to share with you guys. So, hello.
Well, when you reached out to me, you had a story and it kind of touched me. So if you wouldn't mind, would you like to share a little bit of your story and who you are, and then let us know what you're singing?
Yeah, definitely. So I am a burn survivor. I got burned when I was 8 months old on purpose. I have second and third degree burns from my neck down. And yeah, so I'm a blues and gospel singer. I've been singing since I was 5, and I actually auditioned for American Idol in 2017. I only made it to the second round. But I love to sing, and I believe that music is healing. And so tonight I'm going to sing My Style of Stand By Me by Benny King.
So, all right, the floor is yours, ma'am.
Thank you. Sky that we look upon.
Chocolate Country, I'm so sorry. Great job. We cannot have those children in the background, unfortunately. I exited you out before you got banned. Just looking out for your best interest. We don't need you to get banned because we need you to still be in the show. You did an amazing job. Sorry I was not trying to interrupt you, but that's just protocol. We can't have kids in the back. But you did an amazing job. Thank you so much for participating in this. Great job. I'm sure my coaches are going to be jocking for you too. And I can't wait to see what they say about your performance, but amazing job. Everybody see, check the comments. Fantastic job, sweetheart. Thank you so much for being here. And you're a warrior. Like I was seeing people say that you're a warrior. You're strong. You're awesome. And an amazing voice to top it all off. So moving right along. If you guys are ready for the next performance, let's get a one in the comments. We've got two more performers tonight. This is before and after. My name is Aaron Kirby. We have two more performers tonight to perform in the box. They're going to sing whatever song they want to sing of their choice. And I'm going to pair them up with a coach to work with off the app for a week, and they're going to come back next Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern, same time, same place, right here on this stream. They're going to come back next week after they've worked with the coach. And now we've got Mr. Jody to the box, everybody.
Hello, can y'all hear me?
I hear you loud and clear, sir.
Cool. I'm going to send y'all a little bit of a Matchbox 20 if y'all are a big fan. The song's called Back to Good.
All right, sounds good.
No, well, it's nothing, it's so normal. You just stand there, I could say so much, but I don't go there cause I don't want to. But I was thinking if you were lonely, maybe we could leave here. No, no. At least not to the point we would think so. And everyone here knows everyone here is thinking about somebody else. Well, it's best if we all keep this under our heads. But I couldn't tell if anyone here was feeling the way I do. But I'm lonely now, and I don't know how. No, me in that you own me. Oh, ain't no good, and it's just pain. Yeah, but. Some room, is to figure out just what I'm gonna do. Cause everyone hates everyone for doing things. But we are in this quiet. I don't hear you like this. All the pain, yeah. Well, everyone here has needs a safe. We're all alone, but we don't know how to be bad. Too good. Oh, oh, no, 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 everyone here, everyone, no one here is thinking of higher. Best if we are.
Jody, phenomenal job, man.
Sorry, thank you.
Good job, dude. I'm glad you decided to come be a part of this show, man. You're awesome. You definitely. Appreciate you being there, Jody. Well, looks like one more just joining the stream. Welcome to Bunker. And tonight we have singers so far singing the box, whatever song of their choice they wanted to. We've got one more left. I'm going to pair each of these singers with coaches to work with off the app for the week. And then next Wednesday night, right here, same place, same time, is the after show where they work with the coach and then they perform another song. So the last performer of the night, none other than Mr. Wolf in the Sunlight.
Can you hear me?
Hello, sir. How's it going?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. What you up to tonight? Everything? Your nerves okay? I know there was a couple of people that were just kind of.
Yeah, they're all right because, you know, I was at work and I was singing at work. So I was trying to get myself in check.
Well, there you go. And I know you have a lot of support.
in the form. And if you just want to let everybody know and what you're singing, the floor is yours.
For about a year and a half, and so. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. All your neighborhood. I'm
gonna let it shine. Hey, Wolf, please request the box one more time for me. Please request the box one more time for me. I think we had a bad connection. We're gonna try that one more time. I'm sorry. I hate to do that to you. But I would love to be able to hear your voice. And I know everybody else in here would want to, too. So let's see if we can get that lag. Lag be gone, please. Lag be gone, please.
Can you hear me
let's
now?
Try this. Let's try
this. Is that better?
I think so. I think we're good.
Now, don't mind the dark because I'm outside my backyard and my kitchen lags.
You're absolutely fine, sir. Go ahead.
So this little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Okay, well, obviously you're a fan of Mr. McGregor, right?
Yeah, because he's like inspiration and he really helps me a lot.
Well, guess who you're going to work with this week?
Yes!
I'm going to go ahead and pair you with Mr. McGregor, sir. So I'm going to go ahead and write that
down. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Write this down in my notes right here. McGregor, you got Wolf in the Sunlight, sir, this week.
Yes, McGregor.
Thank you for being here. I appreciate you so much. And I hope you have a good rest of your night.
Thank you, Owen. Thank you for being here. Appreciate it.
Great job, Wolf. Great job. All right. Let's see what Miss Charismatic's got to say about these last three performers.
Dang, can we connect this eyelash? Like, what is happening? Wow. You know what? I've been watching this show for about 3-4 weeks now. And I think every week it gets better. I think the confidence of the performers the following week gets higher, gets better when they see that all you got to do is just take that chance because, like, not everybody started off great, right? We all started off somehow. We all just knew we kind of liked what we did. We kind of maybe sounded good, but somebody thinks you sound good and that's what counts. So Stand By Me, sheesh, fire. Your story is powerful, definitely powerful. You have a very good voice, but not only that, your story, you took that to an audition for something like Nationwide. That's, I mean, hats off to you because I love singing. I still get nervous and I couldn't even have done that. And Jody, fire, love it. I'm a huge like music fan in all areas, every area, especially alternative. I'm thinking a little Three Doors Down, a little, you know what I'm saying? I just love that avenue. I would love to explore that with you. I think that you have a phenomenal voice because like music, it's such a wide range that I think there's people out there for everything. So Jody, you killed it. Wolf, love it. Love it. McGregor, I can't wait to see what these people, I can't wait to see what we got going on next week. So thank you for having me, Aaron. That's all I got.
Hey, wait a minute. Before you jump out of the box.
Oh, oop.
Before you jump out of the box, man. Ooh. All right, see, not only the shameless merch plug, that's amazing part of it, but all right, so obviously McGregor's working with Wolf in the Sunlight. There's two people left. Who are you working with?
Let me get Jody. Let me get Jody.
That means Char.
I love you. Stand by me. You're fire, but I feel like your voice is already like phenomenally exceptional. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I can't wait. I can't wait. I got a dream team this week. Zen, watch out. Watch out, girl. Guess we'll take that. Thank you, Coach Char. Of the week.
Well, Zen, you're working with Miss Chocolate Country.
I'm so excited. That's exactly who I want to work with. Hello, Guitar Man. Charismatic, don't come for me. Oh my God. thank you so much. I am so excited. I mean, Wolf, that was so lovely and beautiful, and I love that. Jody, love your voice. The rasp is amazing. The song choice was so perfect for your tone. And Chocolate Country, girl, yes, you are a warrior, and you sang your heart out. I mean, you have such a soulful, strong, powerful voice, and I cannot wait to work with you. But oh my gosh, but I am so excited, and I can't wait. You guys are gonna be blown away by them. Like, I can already tell. I can't wait to see what the other coaches do with their teams too. They're amazing.
It's gonna be a good one, Zen. I think we had another successful performance.
We definitely did. I love that.
So, well, ma'am, enjoy the rest of your train ride, and I hope you have a good rest of your night.
Thank you. I mean, we've not been set in stone yet, Daniel. And thank you, Charismatic.
All right, we'll talk soon, Zen. Well, guys, that wraps it up. That's another episode of Before and After. If you missed it, if you're just joining the stream, it's a mentorship-style show where we let six people sing in the box on the first week. And I pair them up with a coach to work with it off the app for a week. And they come back the following Wednesday, which will be next Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern. And they're going to sing again after they work with the coach. My name is Aaron Kirby. I'm going to play a song to end the show for you guys. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate you. We'll see you next time. Well, the boys round here don't listen to the Beatles run. No, both Cephas through a jukebox needle at the honky-tonk with their boots on all nine. What? Yeah, what they call work is digging in the dirt. Gotta get it in the ground before the rain come down to get paid to get the girl in your four-wheel drive. Well, the boys round here drinking that ice cold beer and talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them